through God, we win. Psalm 60, verse 4 and 12. You have given a banner to those who fear you, that it may be displayed because of the truth. Selah. Through God, we will do valiantly, for it is He who shall tread down our enemies. This week, I want to encourage you to choose to win. You know, in life, there will be a lot of things that we run into, come across, that tend to put us down. Failure is a part of life. You know, going through school or college, many of us may have experienced failures in some exam or test or something that we didn't do well. But we don't let those things hold us down. We keep going. We keep moving. And then as we, you know, go through life, whether it's in the workplace situation or other situations in life, we encounter setbacks, failures, disappointments, and all kinds of things. Some of these could be tragedies. But we must choose to win. That means you say, God, I am choosing to press past my present, and I'm choosing to come into a place where I'm going to win. I'm going to win over my situations. I'm going to win over my disappointments. I'm going to win over tragedies. I'm going to win over failures. I'm going to win over setbacks in life. I want to win. And the reason you and I can choose to win is because through God, we win. God is on our side. And as the psalmist put it here in Psalm 60, verse 4 and verse 12, which we read, it says, God gives a banner to those who fear Him. Now, the banner, especially as used in the Old Testament, was when the armies went out to fight, they, as they assembled, got in a position for battle, each army will hold up their banners. The banner meant a lot of things. First of all, for the army itself, it was a rallying point. The armies gathered around their banner. They knew where they had to stand. The banner was also a voice to the enemy saying, this is who we are. We are this army. And now here the psalmist is saying that God has given us a banner to those who fear you. And we display it because of the truth. You know, we can hold our banners high up that God gives to us. And we hold it high up because of the truth. God's word is with us. The truth of God is with us. And we hold it high up. And he says in that same Psalm, verse 12, through our God, we will do valiantly. We're going to fight. We're going to be victorious because it is God who will give us the victory over our enemies. I want to encourage you to live life like that. Your banner has been given to you by God, and you can display it because of His truth, His word to you. And God, and through God, you can do valiantly. You can fight to win. And you know that God was the one who caused you to win. He will tread down your enemies. Remember, through God, you always win. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that you give us our banners to display because of your truth. And it is you, O God, who causes us to triumph. It's you who causes us to win over our enemies. And because of you, Lord, we will do valiantly. Help us, Lord, to choose to win. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.